In this problem, first I am writing the given data here. So here incidence angle I